Yo, it's Eddie's birthday.
Hey. Here come on.
And it lit. It lit. It's lit. Ivory, what are we doing today? See, I'm letting other people say what we're doing today. What are we doing today, Ivory?
Drop it.
I look too dark in that. We can't keep
And that's why we call him the Shadow. Have fun. Thank you. Yes, we will have fun.
It's always asking me the key. Till you own your own, you can't be free. Till you own your own, you can't be me. How we still slaves in 2016. Key to life, keep it bad coming. Every night another bad coming. I ain't been asleep since 96. I ain't seen the back of my eyelids. I've been speeding through life with no safety belt. One-on-one with the corner with no safety help. I put fun like Josh Norman. I ain't normal, nigga. Just a project, nigga. I'm Beverly Hills, California.
My boy Eddie, 18th birthday. He about to do the long range. Let's see. Can he be like LeBron? LeBron now.
Nope.
Saddest and.
It's three of us. You about to see who was Steph Curry up in here.
So first, everyone get four shots, basically.
Everybody get four shots. So.
A little hack in between.
That was an accident. Siobhan, go back here now.
Over here?
Right here, just right here. Try a little closer, not too far. Okay. I tried to school him, but I guess I did.
Like that, like-
Give me it.
Two more virtual reality. All right,
that's my last one. Two.
Three. One more.
One more.
Yo, do it.
Competition.
I have one back there, way back there. But this one is closer up now.
So in the end, we learned that white people can shoot and jump.
And jump, yeah. White girls can jump and shoot.
Yeah. So I guess that's what we learned. Stop. YouTube is watching us right now.
You
should. Eddie, we got these big ass ICs now.
White not and green turn to
the bar. I am, see? It's your birthday, bro.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday to me. Yay.
18
finally. Still living with mommy.
What do you mean? But making that money though.
Yeah, I do.
They're gonna stop though when college starts. Mm.
Bro. Alright, now I'm about to cut this off because we're about to go into the movie.
6.5 hours later.
This party, what y'all think?
Yo, that shit, it was terrible.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
You're fucking lying. You know you love that. That's it had it. Your two favorite actors in there.
Justin liked that shit. I didn't like it. It was
that shit was crazy. It was a whole orgy. We don't need to watch that movie no more.
Don't bring your kids at all.
Don't bring your kids to that movie at all.
This ain't the kind of movie.
It's a lot of I-rated movies that be bringing kids to, but I swear. This is a scar yourself.
Okay.
Oh, get your shit
out. Yo, I'm telling you,
it's a whole
don't bring your kids.
No matter what you think about the entire movie, you will never be ready for that ending. Never be ready.
I don't think I'll be ready for a relationship.
It was
that really, that really caught me off guard. You just heard mad laughing. Like, that really was off fucking guard.
We had the quietest theater.
At the end, when that shit hit. Oh, you shit. Will never,
you ever live.
You will,
oh my god.
You will.
I will never listen. I will never think about food no more. I can't eat a fucking bagel.
Or a tortilla wrap. Oh my god.
So that's what you think. You had your two favorite actors in there, bro. Don't act like you didn't like
them. I hated it.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
Yeah, it had Seth Rogen in there and James Franco. You know you love them.
I would never watch it again.
You eat it, Kevin. Stop eating Kevin.
I cannot eat food no more. It's just straight up liquids, bitch. I can't do it.
That's a...
I just heard, get what?
He's like fucking cracker.
It was like the cracker part.
The Twinkies gang. The
grits, Mr. Grits.
Black.
Yeah, I knew Mr. Grits was black.
The lighter fluid is a Native American. And they all hate the crackers, bro.
So what you thought of the movie, Eddie? He got no words.
That movie, do not watch it. This shit sucks.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
No. Stop saying that. You
suck.
Again. How was it for you since it was your birthday?
Well, sir.
Too fast for kids.
Yo, sir.
There was some little kids in there, bro.
There was a 14-year-old girl there. I was talking to her mother and the grandmother. Grandmother was dying laughing. The kid, she don't know what's going on.
Oh, damn.
She don't know what RG is, bro.
No. Well, listen. It is my birthday. I know that. I'm 18 finally.
Yeah. Do you want to get fucked up?
I'm still a virgin though.
Oh,
but that movie,
shit.
get a bun. That won't be picture right here between the
between the buns. That movie got me thinking about some things. Yeah, like,
get them buns.
I'm gonna get some
beads. Orgy like that.
I find myself.
Get a taco.
I gotta find myself a taco too. Yeah, I gotta find myself a nice Puerto Rican taco. Not the Mexican, the Puerto Rican taco. Yes, mommy. I'm gonna get myself an Asian. What's it on? There was no Asian females in that movie, was there?
There was.
I think I don't want no soy sauce. I'm like, no.
Right, we had a good day today.
Oh yeah, it was a nice day.
Well, we learned a lot of lessons today, guys.
Sausages are nasty. Tacos like kinky stuff. And apparently, these bagels and these tortilla things are gay.
Yeah, we learned about that. But the important thing we did learn is that do not take your kids to see a sausage party unless they're the age, right? Age limit.
That's not a kid movie.
It's never.
Not a kid movie.
Never a kid movie.
So we can't because everyone else here walks like it is. Yeah. And I'm about to fall asleep as soon as I get home.
Yep, me too, so.
Alright, so last thing before we go to my mom's car, listen. Ferragamo. I buy extended B word.
Okay, he said Ferragamo, and I'm out too. Peace!
I end up on your back.